Internet, sure, pick the fine day to work fucking slow. Come on, man. Oh my god. This is the bullshit. There we go. Fuck. Some music up while I lab. Oh my god, this shit fucking froze.
So, I just downloaded the free browser extension, Honey, and I'm gonna see how much money I can save with it in 24 hours.
Alright, let's lab up now. What the fuck is going on with the laptop? What's up, Dirt Lamp? How are you, man? Yeah, you're right. He ain't shit. How you doing, Dirt Lamp? How's your day been so far? Oh my god, I keep fucking up the end here. There we go. Oh, nothing much. I'm just labbing up a Street Fighter. I got some music playing. I don't know if you can hear it. How about this? Why are you... I'm just kidding. Nah, but I want to learn Manat. Because I'm a poison main. Like, I started maining poison recently. So I picked up Manat. Like, ever since I used Falc, I'm low-key starting to main zoners ever since Falc. Like, Falc was my gateway to zoners. I mean, I main Falc. I'm surprised you didn't question the reason why I used Falc. Then again, you see me use Falc in the past. I got history with her. But I picked up poison recently. I want, because here's the thing. When it comes to zoners, the only zoners I'm interested in learning are Falc, Poison, Manat, and Fang. That's it. I'm not gonna touch Guile that much, and I'm not gonna touch Sagat. I'll play Sagat here and there, but I'm not a Sagat guy. Mainly because everybody else already used Sagat and Guile. I'm trying to be different, you know? Indeed I have, Nappy. Indeed I have. Also, I hope you like the music that's playing. Oh yeah, this will be an open lobby stream, so if anybody want to play me, step up. I'm willing to fight. called Dale's job. I don't know where he works. Does he still work at GNC? Does he work at GNC still? GNC, Goodwill, Walmart. GNC in Lancaster? What's the chat? Let me bring up my chat real quick. I hope y'all like the music though. Oh, he's the cashier? That's my answer to that. Evo? I might go to Evo. Pull up and pop his ass. Wait, that's still a crush counter? All right, Nappy. What do you mean pull up and pop his ass? Yeah, I don't know this character all the way yet. I'm about to take her in a battle. She's hard as hell. I heard she's a bad matchup for Abigail, though. So you really want me to go after Dale, don't you, Dirt Lamp? Did you see LTG use Guile recently? Yeah, I'm taking her in the battle. I can't really learn with her in training mode. There's only so much I can learn through labs. Dead Ace is streaming. He's streaming Street Fighter 5. Let's see what's going on in his stream. Yeah, I'm sub to this dude, I think. Yeah, I'm sub to him. What rank is he? Holy shit, he's Grandmaster. I might have to go in this lobby. I know, man. I've been... there has been a lack on here, but to be honest, his recent streams have been boring as hell and kind of hard to sit through. I need to find a stream where it's live, as lively and full of life.
Ill. The time has arrived.
Hey, but I got y'all this week though, alright? I'm trying to see if I can play this Dead Ace dude in Street Fighter. Need to trigger him in the comments. Y'all remember when we all raided LTG's chat at one point? Remember that? That was hilarious. We all raided his freaking chat. That was fucking phenomenal. I'm not even gonna lie. Who do I wanna use? Should I go online? I don't know yet. Bro, imagine if we actually raided his chat again. Imagine that. Wouldn't that be hilarious? Oh snap, look who I picked. Look who I picked. Dirt Lil. Look who it is. The man, the myth, the legend himself. Low tier God. Hell. Low tier God. Yeah, I don't like that V skill much. Not V skill, but V trigger. We're gonna stick with Ice Beam. Hey yo, Dirtlil. I've been getting a lot of requests on here. People have been asking me to street snipe LTG. Some of my friends played LTG in Tekken before. I never got to play him in Tekken. That's the funny thing about it. Where do I live? Let's just say where I live at. I could pick you up and take you to Evo. Yo, word? You can actually take you to Evo. You would literally go out your way to take me to Evo. So I could find LTG, right? What, you want me to pull up on LTG or something? I'll drive and you shoot at Dale. Do you actually want to kill Dale? Let me ask you that. Do you actually want to kill Dale? Yes or no? Like, do you hate him that bad to where you want to kill him? I just need to know that question, Dirtwell. Do you really want Dale dead that much? Like, do you actually want this man to be 6 feet under? In a casket? I'm gonna take that as a yes. It sounds like you do. Why do you, so let me get this straight. You actually want to kill low tier guy. Damn, you're dead serious about this. You actually dead serious about this. I don't know why you want to kill him so bad though. Watch me get kicked the fuck out. That's what I'm saying, Daniel. That ruined my life. I don't know about all of that. The guy's a douchebag, but I'm not about to kill him. I'm not gonna kill the man. He's a fucking asshole, but I'm not gonna sit there and shoot the man in cold blood. I'll tell you what I am gonna do. I'm gonna add this fucking Grandmaster. No, not view my profile, view his. Aww. Damn, that's tough. I want to play that fucking dude too. Just do it. Dude, I'll be behind bars, man. Listen, I am way younger than Dale, okay? I'm not ready to throw my life away. I don't think I can do something like that. At all. Except extreme. Well, like, I can't do that. As much of a douchebag as I think, as I know Dale is, I can't do that. I just can't. Like, I'm not gonna throw away my life so recklessly like that. And you still haven't answered my question, man.